Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jorge P, Sousa, the Portuguese Paisain, reporting live from Fall River, Massachusetts. Today we have a very special guest on the program. He represents the 4th Congressional District from Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, live from his campaign headquarters in Provincetown, Massachusetts, Massachusetts Congressman Barney Frank. Congressman Frank, welcome to the program, and by the way, congratulations on being re-elected for a 16th consecutive term to the U.S. Congress, representing your great district in the state of Massachusetts. Congratulations, Congressman Frank. Okay, let's get started. First of all, I want to touch up on an old issue which occurred on a Fox News channel years ago when you went on the O'Reilly Factor to discuss the collapse of Freddie and Fannie. Bill O'Reilly called you a coward. Could I get your reaction to that, please? Okay. You have served the people of Massachusetts since 1981. Don't you believe in term limits? I know they are called elections. But if a president is held for the most a president can serve is 2 terms, shouldn't it be the same for everybody else? I think it would be fair to assume that. Because let's face it, the longer politicians are in Washington, the more corrupt they become. I'm not saying you're corrupt by say, but I'm just saying that I believe there should be term limits. What would you say to that? I see. Okay. Very well. Moving on. Now, Congressman Frank, and I mean this with all due respect, don't you consider yourself responsible for the collapse of Freddie Mac and Fannie Mae? You and Chris Dodd forced banks to make what I call politically correct loans to people that everybody knew would not be able to pay off their mortgages. So a lot of people ended up defaulting on their loans. Do you consider yourself partly responsible for that along with Chris Dodd? Congressman Frank, with all due respect, I insist on an answer. Do you... Please let me finish, Congressman Frank. And when you speak, could you please speak clearly into the mic? I'm having a... As this is via satellite from your headquarters in Provincetown, Massachusetts, we would appreciate it very much if you spoke clearly into the mic, so we could actually hear what you have to say. But I insist on my question. Do you consider yourself responsible for the collapse of those two financial institutions, Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac? You see, Congressman Frank, I worked at a bank. And when those people went into the bank to get those loans, I knew right away they were going to default on those loans. Let me finish, Congressman Frank. I did not interrupt you, so let's see. I worked at the Congressman Frank. Work with me here. Let me finish, Congressman Frank. I'm not Bill O'Reilly. With all due respect, I'm not Bill O'Reilly. I'm not going to call you a coward, but I would appreciate it very much if you answered my question. Congressman Frank, I worked at a bank. And the moment I saw those people walk through the door, I knew they would never be able to pay off those mortgages. The banks were forced to loan people money that the banks knew the people would never be able to pay the money back. Those are politically correct loans. Congressman Frank, most of the American people hold you and Chris Dodd responsible for the collapse of those financial institutions. Okay, Congressman Frank, we have a limited time here. The satellite will cut us off, so I would like to ask you one final question. Obamacare. Do you think America will be better off with a European-style healthcare? Let me finish, Congressman Frank. We have limited time here on the satellite. I would like you to answer this question, since so far you have not answered any of my questions to my satisfaction. Do you think America is ready for European-style socialist healthcare, Obamacare? Congressman, you're dodging the issue. You're dodging the issue. The question is, do you think America is ready for government-run Congressman, I implore that you let me finish. Congressman Frank, I insist on the question. Do you think America is ready for European-style socialist healthcare? Alright. Doesn't look like you're going to answer that question either, so considering that we have very limited time on the satellite, I would like to thank you very much for coming to the show, and be well. Ladies and gentlemen, Congressman Frank, live via satellite from his campaign headquarters in Provincetown, P-Town, Massachusetts.